The Pokemon have appeared, and not even the magma's heat can stop them. The stage is set, and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack, but it missed. Hit! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Crobat starts to attack. That's a hit this time. The battle is getting intense. Crobat seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. A small hit. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. It's down due to damage from its burn. Dustox is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Ooh! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Bam! It went down! Relicanth is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Its attack missed! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Charizard starts to attack. Crushing blow! It went down! Blastoise is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. Relicanth desperately holds on. Its attack missed! Hit! That hurt! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It snapped out of its confusion. Hit by Flash Cannon. It couldn't take it! It's down! The battle has ended! The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory! The once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. Clefairy is sent out. The stage is set and the curtain is up. A big hit already. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Its stats rose. Ouch! It was paralyzed! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Its attack fell! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Its attack rose. Rushing blow. It couldn't take him. It's down. Squirtle is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. Ice Beam hits. Taken down by an intense blow. Steelix is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? A smashing blow! That dealt some massive damage! It hits! Its accuracy fell. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Hurt. The battle is getting intense! Slammed him! It went down! Dugtrio is sent out. Dugtrio hurled its way underground. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A rigid shot. The red corner still can't pull off a move. The battle has reached its final stage. Dugtrio hurled its way underground. Bam! It went down! Ponyta is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. The sun's rays have suddenly intensified. The battle has reached its final stage. crushing blow. Taken down by an intense blow. The battle has ended. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.